Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Europa Universalis IV. I am Lincoln. We are playing Ming in the Rights of the Mandate of Heaven, patch 1.21, 1.201.1, something around there. So this war with Russia is going to end pretty quickly. We're moving over there. So question is, oh, we got something here. Tommy cooldown, rival cost. Let's press that button. Okay, so. When's this end? The Enlightenment has been discovered, okay. And the Enlightenment is set for 1700, okay. So we got about 33 years of this. More. I hit that. Combine there. Upgrade there. Okay. Question is, do we attack Yorkin? They're allied with Malwa over there. Would they want to become a tributary? Yes, they would. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to pull back. We got some people to deal with over here. Queen Zhao. Oh yeah. Send you two over there. And then you two right there. And that's us pulling out of the region. There you go. As Russia continues to face off against Fort level 6, okay. The Ottomans over there. Okay, sure. Okay. Bohemian Brandenburg. There's no reason for the Ottomans to be over here, so they gotta move that way. As they chase down some troops over there. Okay. And that's there. We lost that. Okay.